people who reject God today, people who buy into the atheism and the agnosticism and the ways of the world, who dismiss Catholics as a bunch of superstitious, uneducated peasants, do you think they're going to get to heaven? Do you think they're on their way to heaven by living a godless life? I'm going to tell you something. I don't know about you. I want to get to heaven. Oh, I do. I want to spend eternity in the Father's house where there's no tears and no pain. That's my longing. That's my goal. That's what we were made for. We have an immortal soul that will live on forever. And if we accept the Lord Jesus and try to follow him, he will raise us up on the last day. And we will enter into our Father's house forever. This is what I want. But what did the Lord Jesus say? Whoever is ashamed of me and of my words, my Father will be ashamed of him when he comes before when I come before my Father and the holy angels. Do you think this unbelieving generation who's bought into the atheism and the agnosticism and the ways of the world, do you think they're on their way to heaven? I don't think they are. And I'm not afraid to say it. In our politically correct world, we think everyone's going to heaven. Do whatever you want. Try to be a nice person. Everyone's going to heaven. Where does it say that in the Bible? What great saints of the church proclaim that, oh, everyone's going to heaven. You don't need to strive to be holy. That's never been said in the last 2,000 years. So why does everyone believe this today? Why do we no longer preach repentance? Believe the good news that God so loved the world that he gave his only son so that you can have eternal life. Why do we not preach this anymore? You wonder why our young people don't go to church? Who's rising up to warn them? Save yourself from this corrupt generation. And so we need to pray that the Lord raise up his prophets and his saints in our time to proclaim the good news to everyone so that people can be saved.